Guys, check this out. This was actually put in Tampa, Florida, on the street. It's a Back the Blue mural. They called me on a cell phone telling me there's an officer down. And we prayed for a miracle, but you didn't come back around. This one is actually for in support of the police. Check out the pictures. It's pretty cool. It's in Tampa, Florida. So if you're in the Tampa, Florida area, you might want to go check this out. Back to Blue all the way, 100%. Let's do this.